Lose 5 meritocracy and the traitor leaves, or gain 2 mercantilism. I wonder which of these two options is a benefit and which of them is purely detrimental. What a tough choice.